first NFR this year, healing for Charlie Crawford. I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning. Couldn't sleep. I've been waiting for this my whole life. Just run this one first year at the NFR. Well, if you ever said goodbye, it's a lot different now when you're actually entering the rodeo. Pretty good feeling. I'm just really concentrated on just catching all 10. Winning as much as I can. My expectations for this year's NFR is just to rope everyone by 2 feet and hopefully rope as fast as I can and win as much as I can. That's all about I can do.